Hi, this is Glenn, team manager for CRG. I've been following the X30 Asian Championship all this year for CRG. We won the championship with one driver. We've seen you, Dick, driving there all year, also with PR1 Racing Team on a Calicat chassis, which is already a brand of ours. We've seen him drive there, and when my driver left us for another team, we decided to give Dick a chance and to try what he could do with our material. The race went very well, the Asian Final, because he managed to win the final. We were very happy about that, and this proves that our material is good with whatever driver goes into it. We've noticed that Dick is a very good driver because he managed to adapt very quickly to our material. Because we had short time of testing during the race. He beat some quite important drivers such as Davide Foret and Hannes Janker, which is good for him because he's still a young driver, so it proves he can do also good in Europe. We as a team, we are looking forward to do a collaboration also for next year. For sure we will do the X30 Asian series with him, and then we will try to make also a program for him in the OK in Europe. He's a young, promising driver that we, for sure, if he makes a lot of races and a lot of testing, he can do very good. So we are looking forward for next year already, and we hope to have some more Hong Kong drivers with us in CRG next year. Obviously, winning the final, Dick is already qualified for next year International Final in Le Mans, and having a complete year to prepare for this race together with him, we are sure that we can take revenge for the difficult race we had this year with not a lot of preparation, so we will for sure do better next year with him. At CRG, we are also looking forward to find a collaboration together with Michael Yen for next year. We will try to work something out for him as well. And then for sure we will have Kenneth as well defending his title next year in Le Mans.